Spike Prime Competition Robots. This is the one that you build in the kit when you get it, and that's the challenge to do. Now, the problem I'm having is the program I've written is not consistent in how it runs. I've loaded it onto the hub, and let's press that to start. Now it's supposed to move back in a straight line there, and it's not doing. So let's run that again. Line it up. See what happens this time. Turn a completely different way. So let's do it again, reset that, see what happens this time. Perfect. But why isn't it running the same every single time? This is my code. And I'm using this gyro straight bit, and it's the gyro straight bit where it's playing up on, and I don't understand why. So if anybody can help, be much appreciated, because it's I don't understand why it works sometime and then it doesn't work another. Because that is just completely strange, because I'm not altering the bit of code that I'm doing. I'm running it over and over again and getting different results every time.